I haven't finished the current video, but I wanted to show y'all what the Osmo action looks like. So it's an action camera. It comes with a whole lot of accessories. I'll show that to y'all later. I don't feel like getting up to get it, but yeah, it's in competition with the GoPro. I've looked at the GoPro one that some time ago, but you know, I researched my shit and I researched this one for a while. A new one came out after this. It's a smaller little one, but I'm like, who knows, I may get it, but I really like the functionality of this. Very simple, wonderful. This camera on the back is your front facing camera, so you know, can you use it for vlogging? Obviously, because I am. I like it, and I'm really shocked that the battery life is pretty dope as well. Yeah, I love that it has cine style, you know, because that's easy for color grading. I mean, I like the way the cine style looks without even color grading it. But yeah, it's pretty cute and just inconspicuous. Just throw it in your pocket, bam. And then, you know, you could buy different. I mean, it came with, you know, enough stuff for me that, you know, for what my purpose is. But you can buy different lenses, ND filters, a whole bunch of shit. I think what I want to get for this though is there's a body. Let's call it a body band, lack of words, where, you know, so I can put it to my body and no hands, and also one that goes on your head, so it's a different angle. So yeah, this is the DJI Osmo Action. Yeah, fire. So I just finished editing vlog number 88. I am hungry. I just took the picture for the thumbnail too. I'm hungry. I need the iron. I can't tell the last time I ironed. If you heard me say it in the vlog, the last time I said I'm ironing, that's the last time I ironed. Whatever. I'm gonna leave the G7 at home. I'm gonna use the DJI. Yeah, so let's go. So on the DJI, let's go. Seems like maybe I'm the first one. Oh, this is crazy. This is wonderful. Good morning, good morning, good morning. Good morning, crazy. If I had waited till 9 o'clock like I was going to go get ready, this line would have been crazy.
Oh, no.
I'm glad I put on a sweater. It's nippy out here. I mean, I checked the weather before I came out the house, but I really should have bought one of my chairs. If I was with somebody, I'd just go back and get it. And had I known the line was over here, I walked all the way to the entrance. I thought it would swing, like, come. It was, yeah, yes. Like, it's a long ass walk.
Oh my God.
But I'm glad I came when I did, because. Five more minutes. And hopefully they start moving. They said 5 to 6 people at a time. They take your temperature when you go in. So it's a process, but my mom was like, you know, come back and get the chair. But I'm like, oh, I'm not doing this walk back to the house and coming back. Hell to the nah. So I'll just stand out here. I ain't being discouraged. I'm standing right here. Hell to the nah. My life depends on it, yo. Standing right here. Don't mind me. I'm filming myself. Man, look at me like, who the hell is she talking to? Once it rounds the corner, I'll be like, yeah, this one. That's right, corner over there. This is beautiful. When Trump was elected, you know, when I went to vote, you know, everybody thought, oh, he ain't gonna win, but people didn't vote. People woke up.
Skin is strong enough. Her down a little bit closer, babe. Let's see if I can warm you up. Oh, babe, snuggle.
I'm so tired. Oh God, I have to take this off. Oh Jesus. It was there like between 8:30 and 9. Oh my God, it is now 12:11. Oh Jesus.
What's going on everybody? It's still Sunday. Oh, I came in, had a well-needed nap because yo, but I'm so glad. Oh, come on, stop it. Let me put the ND filter on. It was a much needed nap. I just took my salad out the fridge to let it get room temperature. I don't like cold salad. That sounds funny, but if you have a salad in the fridge, you take it, it needs to get a little bit room temperature. So I'm gonna have a salad. I had leftovers when I came in, so I was like, breakfast and lunch mixed together from last night when I went out. You tell I don't eat like that because I'm like, my stomach is feeling hard. Like macaroni and cheese, I don't fuck with that. Macaroni and cheese is good, but it was lobster mac and cheese. It's very rare. But like when I want something, I have it, but then I pay for it because my system ain't used to this shit no more. I threw the rest of it away. I was like, enough of that. Enough of that. So I'm gonna have a salad. Law and Order, if you hear that in the background, it's 5:11, about to upload some footage for this vlog. Anyway guys, I'll check you out tomorrow. What's going on? Good morning, party people. How are you doing? It is Monday, 8:09. So I'm just looking for my music. Afro Beats. It is a rainy Monday. So I'm just looking, yeah. All right, got the playlist. Let's get on the road. Careful when you're coming in, you know, don't hit nobody because the lines are very long already voting. So I'm like, I promise I won't hit nobody. Oh God. But like, hope everyone does, no one gets discouraged today, because I mean, it's a light rain, it's cold right now, 53 degrees, so you know, but if you look outside, you like, bring, you know, you wear your raincoat or what have you, whatever. Yesterday on the line, oh my God, there's a lot of elderly people, you know, before they open up, but when they, you know, finally 10 o'clock came and everyone was time to go in, they took the elderly people off the line and brought them in first, which I think was awesome, because I hear some places they didn't even do that, and like some the people had to go upstairs, flights of stairs and shit, and that is so wrong, because it's like, you know, some people get discouraged with that shit for going up and down these but everyone stay, be encouraging, stay on that line. By the time you see this, I think, no, voting will still be, it's a beautiful thing to see the lines.
Wave, look, why you mad? Get to the bag, niggas long face, duck a case, get the cash. I've been living fast, still far from average. Real talk, all this shit is right outside what I imagine. Young, black, and raspy, catch me with a labby. Young nigga make the slap that make her body do magic. Won't stop till my bank account magnets. Looking like I'm still running paper routes backwards. Money bags, no advance, snap back like a rubber band. Pretty thing with a suntan, make it bounce back when you do the dance. Call my song, we supposed to pick. See your things through a different lens. Living fast, only one chance. Never pants, how we do the plans. Right? I practice what I preach. They like a put around my way, then get lost to see. Not sure what you wanted, but I'm what you need. I know my high just started, but I hit a peak, yeah. Wave, used to just wanna blend in. Big flex, how I do the syntax now that I got the attention.
What's going on, party people? 4:54 on my way home. It was a good day, a little busy, but it makes the time go faster. Still raining. What's a light drizzle right now? 57 degrees is a light drizzle. Yeah, but hey, it is what we in October, fall, winter's approaching. Yay. But anyway, I hope you had a great day. Catch y'all later.
Here's the thing, I got you falling through for the weekend. Since I put it down, how you need it? Bet I make it all, don't wanna leave. And
ain't nobody realize it's been added something rigorous. I traded in the cars, it was lost for the dividends. I'm calm, but the temperament been strong when I pencil in. Phone steady, jumping, screening calls like I'm flipping bricks. Got everybody tapping in, but you've been kept it solid. When you look me in the eyes, subtle tell, I know you got it. When you do the sauce, make me want it a la carte. Caught me looking at it like the bullseye of the target.
I hope y'all enjoyed this vlog. We're about to close it out. We're about to close it out. Oh my God, for those of you who hit it within that first hour, nothing but love for you. Those of you who hit it after, nothing but love for you. But you know, I got a special place in my heart for those who come within the first hour. It is what it is. Yeah, thank you for commenting and hitting that thumbs up. If you haven't subscribed yet, what are you waiting for? So I'm just looking in the back, you know, because people like to rush and come in front of you, and I'm not trying to die right now. But yeah, I really appreciate y'all. I'm loving how y'all are commenting, because I love, you know, the conversation. This is what it's all about. Let's talk to each other. I'm glad y'all are enjoying the music. Yeah, all around, I'm glad. And I appreciate you. I appreciate you. Y'all are turning. I'm coming out of this lane, because when this light change, yeah. I appreciate y'all very, very, very much. And I will catch y'all in the next vlog.